Please welcome firstly to the ring, Usman Ahmed. Referee, I spoke to you both in the dressing room. I obey my command at all times. You both know the rules. Watch the heads, kick the patches up. And I shout, break.
Slightly broke his thumb on the way down. I wouldn't like to see his head crashing onto the wall. He wants to get up, that's a good sign. Probably the fighters find it more embarrassing being kept on the floor than anything else, but it's a sensible precaution. They just want to take their time. They want to check his eyes, they want to check behind his eyes. Everything looks okay, he wants to sit on the stool. But I mean, his legs will be very unsteady, so they want to sit him down. You can see that. And that was a beautiful... He stepped right in with a punch. I mean, he was throwing the punches that mattered from the start, but you can see the way he collapsed to the floor. It was alarming. Beautiful punch. Couldn't have landed any cleaner on the bus.